Fire officials are continuing to investigate what caused yesterday's massive two-alarm fire. But we do know one thing for certain. The nonprofit that owns this building says they're moving forward with plans to rehab it and revitalize West Louisville. Thick black smoke billowed high above an old warehouse on West Broadway Tuesday afternoon.
It's pretty close to our headquarters, so when you exit headquarters, you could see the smoke.
Despite the heat and an estimated 150,000 square feet, the fire was controlled in about an hour and contained to the first floor. While the building is vacant now, there are plans to transform it. The Housing Partnership Incorporated, working with One West, recently purchased the old candy factory to create a $34 million mixed-use development.
We have such big plans for this building that we were going to find a way to rebuild it, and we still are planning to find a way to do so.
Patrick Cornett with HPI shared these pictures after touring the site Wednesday. He says the group hadn't so much as moved in a filing cabinet, so damage was minimal. However, what was inside, firefighters say, made it difficult to extinguish the flames.
What we found in there was a ton of plastic. There were maybe over 100 boxes just full of plastic, and the owners probably didn't even know about it.
Cleanup will get underway soon because Cornett says HPI doesn't want to delay the project, which promises not just retail and residential, but hope for the area.
We've been doing business for 30 years, working in affordable housing, and we know we have the ability to bring life back into this structure for the city and for West Louisville specifically.
Lauren Adams, WLKY News.